there's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you.
Hello guys, welcome and welcome again to my YouTube channel. This is Mukami. I'm a village woman based in Kenya, East Africa, and I'm so happy to be bringing you about our culture, our beautiful African culture. So today we are cooking, and this is a banana, fresh banana from the shamba, as you can see. So this is what we are having for supper. And guys, if you've seen this video, please make sure that you click and subscribe to my channel. Like this video. The more you like, the more YouTube will recommend my videos so that it can reach more and more people. So welcome to my channel. Let's cook. So let's get into our cooking. We are going to start peeling our bananas. So this is water. As I peel my bananas, I put them here. So before I start peeling,
okay, and
so this is our water. And this is salt. So I'm gonna put salt here in our water so that our bananas do not oxidate. So we'll have our bananas clean, because if we fail to add salt, it means our bananas will have that black part, and we don't want that. So we want our bananas to be clean. And then this salt, I'm gonna apply it again. I'm gonna apply this salt here to our knife, the knife that I'm using, to avoid the sticky part, because the banana has sticky juice, so we do not want that juice to stick on our knife that we are using. Again, I'm applying the same salt on my hands to avoid that sticky, to avoid the sticky part to stick on my hands. That's all it is. So it gives me hard time to clean my hands. So after that, on my hands, I'm gonna add some oil also, little oil, so the bananas won't stick on my hands. Let me just stop here. We're gonna now get into the video.
Thank you.
now. These bananas are enough for us. They're enough for my family. My small family. They're enough. So I'm almost done with peeling the bananas. And these bananas, as you can see, they are fresh, fresh from the shamba. So guys, the bananas are enough. Enough for my family. Guys, now we're gonna wash our bananas. So guys, our banana are on fire. We're gonna add salt, enough salt. These are tomatoes and onion, so I'm gonna cut this tomato here. What I gonna use to cover my banana. So now I have covered my bananas. That way it will cook very fast. Cooking becomes very easy and fast because it's going to take like 20 minutes. So after that, after covering with these banana leaves, I'm gonna put my another sufuria that way. And we wait for 20 minutes. And our bananas will be ready for consumption, ready for us to eat. So let's cook together. Let's wait for 20 minutes and then I'll show you my fully cooked bananas. Keep watching. So our bananas are ready. Let's check our bananas. They are very much ready. I'm gonna add now some little oil. So they are ready, as you have seen. So I'm gonna serve my bananas. Prepared black tea. So
this curry for me.
So guys, these are our bananas. Very sweet. We are eating with black tea. Very sweet. Natural food and very sweet. So like the video, subscribe to my channel, invite your friends and family to watch and subscribe. Each and every week I have many videos lined up for you to teach you about our African culture. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. We will meet up in my next